Like, well, what makes Spanish music Spanish? Or what makes Russian music sound Russian? American music, American. So there have to be elements in the music which we identify as belonging to a certain nationality or a certain folkloric background or something. In Spanish music, there are several things. One of them is the use of the Phrygian mode, which is one of the few scales that starts with a half step already. Even the minor scale starts with a whole step, right? So those first two notes are very, very important in Spanish music. And this music is heavily influenced by Arabs and gypsies, and it all kind of melted. It was a melting pot in Andalusia, southern Spain, where everyone kind of coincided. And so there developed a style of music that was unique. It's called flamenco. And flamenco, you've seen flamenco dancers and flamenco singers and guitarists. In fact, I have worked with them in the past, playing some classical music for one flamenco dancer who wanted to incorporate some classical pieces in her show. So even though I didn't play flamenco, I played classical music with flamenco dancers. And so I was always in touch with these wonderful guitarists who make these incredible effects in the guitar, and also the clapping. So as I listen to that, I'm seeing the connection with the great Spanish composers, how they make some of these sounds part of their music. And you will see that in some of the pieces coming up, how you will hear clapping, you will hear footwork effects for the typical flamenco dancers. And I promise I will not show you how, because I have a reputation and I have to. I play with my fingers, but I don't dance, even though I'm tempted to show you. So in the next couple of pieces that I play, we have guitar effects. And how do you figure we have a guitar effects? Well, when you have a chord that's broken and you have something that sounds like this,